Peter Asher and Gordon Waller were barely out of their teens when they signed their first record deal. Without enough original material, Peter and Gordon were desperate for songs. So Peter asked his sister, actress Jane Asher, for help. She just happened to be dating a talented young songwriter named Paul McCartney. On November 15, 1964, Peter and Gordon chose a McCartney original to perform on the Sullivan stage.
The Ed Sullivan Show was a fascinating experience. We didn't know anything about it, of course. I mean, we were amazed. We were like, who is this guy? So we went over and shook his hand, and he said, hello, boys, or something, you know. And that was, and then he introduced the performing seals or whatever was next.
From England, the two London youngsters who met while they were attending Westminster School and developed the top flight stars, ladies and gentlemen, Peter and Gordon.
How can I understand when someone says to me, I don't want to see you again? Why I cry at night, something wrong could be right. I hear you say to me, I don't want to see you again.
As you turned your back on me, hit the light of day.
I didn't have to play. Broken hearted. That later on, after love's been and gone, I'll still hear someone say, I don't want to see you again.
As you turn your back on me, you hit the light of day.
I didn't have to play
at the end.
Broken hearted. I know that love is planned. How can I understand when someone says to me, I don't want to see you again. I don't want to see you again. I don't want to see you again.